not everyone's cup of tea to consume an entire podcast. That's why, welcome to The Ranveer Show's highlights channel, DRS Clips. Subscribe and hit that bell icon.
I just want to recommend a movie to you, which I think you might enjoy. You've probably already seen it. It's called Soul. It's Pixar's Soul on Hotstar.
Awesome.
Checked it out?
Yeah, awesome. Super film.
You spoke about new generations and how they interact with content. They call my entire generation the mental health issues generation. That's going to be the big challenge for everyone living through the 2020s. So everyone born after, say, 1990, dealing with a lot more mental health issues than generations born prior to that. So Soul is one of those movies that just answers so many questions.
Very, very beautiful. Very beautiful.
What did you like about the movie?
See, one is, even if you're telling something philosophical, right? It tells you in such a simple, enduring and an entertaining manner. All of those, that entire family feels like it's like a family of yours. The music teacher feels like a music teacher, you know. I'm saying there's, the goal feels like a goal that you could have had. I mean, everything, any part of that film, you can paste it to your part of your life and it will seem like it's yours. See, I think that's the beauty about what Pixar has done over the years with many different films of theirs.
Yeah, 100%.
I think all of these animation films, because they're not really in, they don't take a definitive directive to life. They're open to how you want to tell it. I think that's what animation offers.